you hit that one, then you move this along, and then it will trigger that sound, and then that loops constantly in Ableton. And then the next sound will come in. And because it's in Ableton, it's always like in time, which is handy because it will always sort of come in at the right part of the bar. And then, so like, say then this person then hits another move along, then it'll be doing this. Yeah, then it just continues.